Gym Master Hunters.
Hold this until I need it.
And we're back in the battle!
Why did everyone... Ha! Now! Let's all advance! Huh? Now! Operation complete!
This seems like a good moment.
Consider this revenge! Keep at it!
I'm so grateful.
Spread out! I'm not done here! Encounter! You are up!
I can't do it! I'm sorry.
Devour!
Maybe this will help.
I feel tons better. Thanks.
Thank you. Restless god sings, my child, at the rise of a new mythology. Such a sweet symphony, and its prelude shall begin with thee.
Please try to relax. After all, you were chosen to be here. I shall now test your God Art compatibility and your potential to join the Anti-Aragon Purity Force, the God Eaters. I say test, but please don't concern yourself with such words. All will be well, I assure you. The Restless God already knows all about your nascent potential. I wish you the best of luck.
Incompatible?
Not this one. Look closely.
Thank you.
They show the same spirit you did after your baptism, Julius. Congratulations! You have risen where others would fall. You have become a God-eater. Soon, the power that sings through your veins will be awakened. You will be welcomed into our elite special forces, the Blood Unit. Blood are my chosen soldiers, superior to all other God-eaters. My finest warriors will herald a new dawn for all humankind. For now, rest. You must recover your full strength. I expect great things.
Ah, I hear congratulations are in order on the results of your compatibility test. I'm glad of your success. Please, sit. Ah, this is the most peaceful location on Fryer. I come here when I have free time to reflect. Yes, it truly is beautiful. My apologies. I haven't properly introduced myself. My name is Julius Visconti. I serve as captain of the Blood Special Forces Unit, which you will soon be joining. Please, no need to be nervous. I'm rather looking forward to working with you. Well, I have some tasks to attend to. Feel free to tour Fryer once you've gotten some rest. We'll speak again soon, I'm certain.
You were so freaking super amazing out there today. You're a newbie, huh? I mean, new to this. Blood, special force. You know what I mean. I'm Nana Kozuki, cadet second class. I just got brought up too. It's so awesome to meet you.
For sure do. Who doesn't? Deliciousness is universal.
A god eater's gotta keep her strength up. Eating's just another form of training, right? Oh, by the way, as a token of our newfound friendship, ta-da! Sandwich! It's my mom's secret super special recipe. An amazing Odin sandwich! Give it a try. Bet you love it. Oops! Training starts any minute now. I almost totally zoned. Sandwiches are a blessing and a curse. Sorry, gotta run. See you soon! I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb. So enjoy.
We'll be right back. Hey, I've never seen you two around before.
Hi there.
Oh, you're the new recruits everyone's been talking about.
Yes, sir. We're both really excited to work with you, sir.
Sir? That has a nice ring to it. The name's Romeo. If there's anything you need to know, I'm your guy. Ask away. I'll tell you one thing, though. Blood is tough. So you'd better be ready to give it your all. Huh? So, blood is... Okay, so there's this blood power, and, if it, you know, wakes up, you get these cool skills. Our captain's skill is super awesome. He comes up against an origami, right? And then, bam!
That's so cool! Can you tell us about your special skill, sir, Romeo, sir?
Oh, hey, come on, don't ask that kind of thing. It's not easy to get a special skill. I know. Why don't you take those questions to Dr. Rachel? She's the one who founded Blood. See ya.
Huh? Is question and answer time over already? Did I ask something I shouldn't have?
Whoa, awesome! That's not true.
My apologies, friend. I simply have a great deal of confidence in them. I wish to see their talents firsthand.
Understood, sir. But in the future, please endeavor to keep me informed for their sake.
Yes, of course.
Well, I hope they live up to your expectations, Captain. Good luck.
Good, you're here.
Cadet Second Class Nana Kozuki, reporting for duty in the Blood Special Forces Unit, sir! I'm so super proud to be here!
Welcome to Blood. I am Captain Julius Visconti. Now, without further ado, let's begin your field training.
What?
Look out there. Those are the beasts that threaten the future of the human race. The Aragami. How you slay them is of no concern, but do not halt until they stop breathing. Understood?
Wait, you mean we're fighting Aragami, like, right now? Like, for real?
Indeed, cadet. You would learn little if you never fought in a real battlefield. Simply do all that I know you can, and those monsters will pose no threat. All right? Humanity has faced enemies since ancient times. Humanity has always prevailed. I know we do not have sharp fangs and rending claws to face off against our foes. But we have gifts they do not possess. Strategy, unity, cooperation. And most of all, the strength of will that binds us together. Willpower is the fiercest weapon. Our fiercest weapon. Never forget that. It's time. Forward!
This mission's Aragami are not usually prone to violence, but let's remain cautious.
Whoa! Aragami!
Thank you. We're glad to have it. Stay at a safe distance and observe. What breed? Very well. Arxa, prepare to defend yourselves.
Cadets, you've done well today. This is an ideal opportunity to demonstrate the abilities you are to awaken.
Oh,
wow, so awesome!
I've focused that willpower to execute a blood art. Stand fast!
What's a blood art?
A talent that can shift the very tide of battle in your favor. Blood arts are innate skills, forged of the fire in your veins. That was a blood art. This power within us will constantly develop and strengthen as we do. With it, we can face any Aragami. Always remember that this is a part of you. Nothing can stand against it.
in a cup.
Time for rock, paper, scissors. Loser carries the stuff to extraction.
Are you tired? I could use rest.
I just want to kick back and relax.
Let's get to work.
So glad you're here. My daughter is your biggest fan.
Oh, thank you so much. I don't deserve such praise.
Come now, miss. Don't be so modest.
Miss Yuna, we are truly grateful that you've agreed to help improve Fenrir's public image.
It's my pleasure. It's thanks to Fenrir that supplies are getting to those who need them. I'm just proud to help in any way I can.
Then, how about a concert at our headquarters? Surely having your beauty among them would boost the troops' morale.
I'm sorry. Such a generous offer. Really. But, I'd rather not leave the Far East right now. Once the food shortage in the satellite bases has been resolved, I'll gladly consider it.
Yes, of course. I'll talk with HQ myself and see what can be done. I'll have those outliers fed without delay.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much.
Come, let's sit and discuss the arrangements.
You know, you guys are way too reckless. Always charging in at the Aragami. You gotta stay back. You know, analyze the enemy's movements.
Sounds like being a chicken to me.
Quack, 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 quack.
Hey, Nana, getting kind of close there.
Oh!
So sorry about...
What are you kids doing? Miss Yuno, I apologize for this behavior.
Please, it's fine.
Careful there, you three. You shouldn't be horsing around in the lobby. I know you don't want to disturb our important guests.
Right. Sorry, Dr. Leia. It won't happen again.
My apologies for those rude children. I am ashamed. They're really only good for fighting, you know.
I think we lost Romeo. What's with that weird look?
Do you not know who that was? That's Yuno Ashihara!
Do you know what he's talking about?
Are you kidding me right now? That's Yuno, the most awesome idol ever to live. She's so pretty! I can't believe I almost touched her. Why? The one time I don't have a camera.
Her scent lingers on my skin. I won't be taking a shower tonight, that's for sure.
Romeo, I think everyone would appreciate it if you kept showering. Thanks.
Not a chance. That was once in a lifetime. A glimpse of Yuno. How do you not get this?
All right. Well, whatever. Come on, let's get going.
Hey, wait for Romeo!
Yes.
This place was probably full of life once.
long before it becomes this.
Operation complete.
Hey, good work, guys. Team effort. Good fight.
We are so cool.
Are you tired? I could use a rest.
Scouting a new member for Blood, Rachel?
Precisely. In fact, I believe he arrived at Friar just today. I'm eager to see him in action.
Gilbert McClane. I know that name, but I can't remember from where.
Most likely the Fenrir Court of Inquiry. Mr. McClane made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Of course. Fragging Gil, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the Blood Unit truly so desperate for new members? The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
No, my sweet sister. They will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of will, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy. Remember, as long as we are together, we can overcome anything. We have come so far already. We can face even this challenge to humanity and create a new dawn for all humankind.
I know, Rachel. We will.
What's going on here, soldier?
honest, things got kind of out of
hand. All I did was ask where he was transferring from, and he just hauled off and slugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McLean. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line, so I socked him in the face. Just throw me in the brig, or whatever you do here. I'm out.
That guy's fuse is way too short. I mean, what the heck was that about? He just... Well, I probably could have been nicer about
it. Oh, for sure. You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being casual would open him up a little more.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this. I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy. Crazy!
You two, make sure you back him up. Understood?
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal, I tells ya.
done. Let's go home. Romeo demands more challenge in his combat.
Hey, hey! Now that we have some extra time, dinner party!
I always crave sweets after a workout.
Power!
So you are of the Blood Unit. Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous, but I assure you, all is well. Now that I'm here, you need never fear again. Oh, forgive my dreadful manners. A knight in the service of the Far East Branch's glorious First Unit fighters, I am Emil von Strasbourg.
Nice. Good seeing you, pal.
Yes. This friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Impressive, yet beyond the horizon the Aragami Scourge awaits. Plotting to hinder this, you are undoubtedly gripped by fear. Yet, I say unto thee, take courage, friends, for I am here. I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know no fear whilst beside me. Let us fight cheek by jowl, blades shining bright to all mankind. Our victory is all but assured. Fight on, my comrades in combat.
Well, he's weird.
We'll be right back.
here.
Let's go.
Do you wish to see the true extent of my power?
Let's all move together.
On the move.
Understood. I am on the path.
Aye, aye.
I shall devote myself to your aid.
So, that was the last of them?
Ah!
Huh? What's that?
Creature of darkness, I, Emil, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came! Oh! All right. Not a bad showing. Now, you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emil! Such strength.
What the hell? Come on, let's take care of that thing.
Nay, come not near. Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant. Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from hell.
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Huh? Oh, whatever.
Every battle a God-Eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, God-Eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emil von Strasbourg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated!
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
I did it! This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry! Victory!